His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponsu celebrated his 47th Christmas Holy Mass on the year 2021. Also, as usual, at Our Lady of Katunayaka Shrine, Sri Lanka. The Christmas Holy Mass, which began at the midnight on 24 December, was the 47th Christmas Holy Mass performed by him as a Holy Apostle. On the 7th February 1975, he was anointed with the Divine Apostleship and was entitled to receive the greatest, highest appointment a Christian can have in this world. Only 14 persons were able to receive this appointment, which is granted only by the leader of all Christians, Jesus Christ himself. In the past 2021 years, the last to be anointed with the apostleship was His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponsu, who now resides in Our Lady of Katunayaka Shrine, Sri Lanka. In this 65th Christmas that the 64-year-old Holy Apostle, who was born on 2nd February 1957, celebrated during his lifetime. This Christmas Holy Mass was held in the Apparition Church of Our Lady of Katunayaka Shrine. The Most Holy Apostle, dressed in gold color vestment, blessed all the devotees with the statue of the Bethlehem baby Jesus, and placed the statue of Bethlehem baby Jesus in a special pavilion set up in the Apparition Church, with great reverence amidst sounds of bells and hymns. Due to the current epidemic situation, only a limited number of devotees was allowed to enter the Apparition Church, and a large number of them could be seen attending the Christmas Holy Mass from the shrine grounds. Devotees from various areas flocked to Our Lady of Katunayaka Shrine with intense faith to attend the Christmas Holy Mass of the only apostle who is living in this world today.